when you say what happened when we made the counter offer, this is why, again, Leonard, you've got to be careful with your words. Because you called your sister donkey of the day, but you didn't do your research. And you pulled that poison out into our community without fully doing your research. And now as we sit here, you have to almost backtrack your words.
I'm not backtracking anything.
Well, when you ask a question, did you counteroffer? We put the information out there. So you were so ready to do good radio that you didn't do your homework. Because, when you say, did you counteroffer? See, we did. And they said there was no negotiations. You take it or leave it. But
well,
had you done your
homework? We didn't actually counteroffer what they said in the midst of our conversation.
So y'all really didn't make a counteroffer?
No, they were going to go back to reflect on what we had discussed and what they were trying to emphasize to us, that $500,000 was a strong enough number, and other people that they considered equal to Monique, they said they've taken that number.